Now, rectangle ADEF is made up of four identical rectangles. AE, BE, and CE are straight lines. Now, find the area of the shaded parts. So, we know that for us to find the area of a triangle, recall that okay, it is half times base times height. Okay, so therefore, all we got to do is to figure out okay, the area of this. So area of triangle ABE, half times base, what is the base? The base is 6 cm. Okay, what is the height? The height is 8 cm, and that will give us 24 centimeter square. Now next, area of triangle CDE, that'll be half times 3 times 8, which is 12 centimeter square. And therefore, the area of the shaded part okay, will be 24 centimeter square plus 12 centimeter square. All in all, we should get the answer of 36 centimeter square. Okay, that is the solution of this answer.